Hi everyone, welcome back to Zhiqing Chinese Learning Garden. Today I will show you how to speak Chinese time. Now let's start from these two words: 钟表 zhong 钟。钟 used to be something could stand alone, like this. 表 表。Biao is something smaller and portable, like this, this, and this. Following, I will introduce to you the unit's name in Chinese time. Now, let's see what it is. 十，西窑小，十小时，之嗯整，得一安点。整点，小时，整点，is hour。分恩分，分恩分，之翁钟，分钟，minute。克厄克，之翁钟，克钟，a quarter。摸一鳌秒，秒，摸一鳌秒，之翁钟。秒钟，second. There's something more we are using often in talking about time. Let's see what are these. 半个小时，半个小时，half an hour. 时刻表，时刻表。Schedule. This generally using in the transit schedule. I have an example later. 0:00, 0:00 is 0. 0:02, 0:02, 2. 吃啊叉, 吃啊叉, less 2. There are 24 hours in a day. So in China, officially the hour is called out from 0 to 23. We also divided 24 hours in certain zones and gave different names. Here I roughly saw out the most common way we are using now. Start midnight 12 a.m. we called 零点. The midday 12 p.m. we called 中午12点. From 0 to 6 we used to call 凌晨. 6 to 11 is 上午. 11 to 13 is 中午. 13 to 18 下午. 18 to 23 is 晚上. Now let's see how we call out each hour's name in Chinese. Please pay attention for the number with 2. See when we call 2, when we call 2. 零点，零点，twelve a.m. 一点，一点，one a.m. 两点，两点，two a.m. 三点，三点，three a.m. Continue until 十一点，十一点。11 a.m. 12点，十二点，12 p.m. 13点，十三点，1 p.m. 哦，下午一点，下午一点，14点，十四点，2 p.m. 下午两点，下午两点，until。二十三点，二十三点 11 p.m. 晚上十一点，晚上十一点。Then we go back to 零点 and start another day. Following here, I have an example to ask the time, and I give different answers for your practice. If you want to know more, just let me know. 现在几点了？现在几点了？ What time is it now? 凌晨两点零二分，凌晨两点零二分 ,2:02 a.m. 六点半了，六点半了 ,6:30 a.m. 差一刻三点，差一刻三点 ,2:45. 中午十二点整，中午十二点整 ,12 p.m.差七分钟，十五点。差七分钟，十五点。2:53 p.m. 下午四点十五分，下午四点十五分。4:15 p.m. 晚上九点二十分，晚上九点二十分。9:20 p.m. 22:00. 22:00 10 p.m. Here is a bus schedule. This dialogue discusses just one time. Try to understand the differences among them.
你有汽车时刻表吗？你有汽车时刻表吗？
下一班车是23:45，下一班车是23:45。
23:03，那就是差一刻，半夜12点了。23:03，那就是差一刻，半夜十二点了。还有3:14:46到零点，来得及。还有3:14:46到零点，来得及。
By now, I think I had covered most of the way to speak time in Chinese. Let's break this time cycle and try something new. Here is a famous proverb about how to manage yourself more time.
时间就像海绵里的水，只要你挤就会有的。
时间就像海绵里的水，只要你挤就会有的。
海绵，海绵 ,sponge。水，水 ,water。挤，挤 ,squeeze。
This one tells you time as water in the sponge. As long as you squeeze, it always has. We also have many idioms on how to cherish time. Here is an example.
分秒必争，分秒必争。
Every second counts.Time is fair to everyone. It's up to you how to manage it and make it work for you. This is all of my video today. I hope you enjoy your time and my time. On my next video, I will show you how to say the date in Chinese. Hope to see you again. Thank you. Bye.